I'm Miko, living in Tokyo. I've been teaching how to cook and bake for more than 10 years while raising two daughters. I've introduced niboshi soup stock, which is one of the typical Japanese stock. It has a strong umami taste, but the umami is unique, so it is suitable for strong tasting dishes. I use it for miso soup and soup for noodles. Niboshi is a dried food. You can get delicious soup stock by using the one in good condition. If the whole body is yellowish, the fat might have been oxidized. If the belly is sticking out, the ingredient must be not good. Use the one with a black back and silver and shiny belly. The head has gills and has fish odor smells, so remove it. The guts have a bitter taste, so remove them. If you tear it into two, you can get more umami. After doing this work, I store them in the freezer. It's ready to use and convenient. You can get delicious soup stock just by soaking it in water and putting it in the refrigerator for more than half a day. As you like, you can use kelp with niboshi. If you want to get strong soup stock, soak it in water for about 30 minutes and then put on low heat. When it comes to a boil, remove the rice. Simmer by low heat for about 5 minutes and it's done. It's easy because you can make it just by taking out the niboshi. You can eat niboshi even after making the soup stock. People who grew up eating miso soup with niboshi are said to have strong bones. I recommend miso soup with cherry tomatoes and eggplants in summer. Thank you for watching.